Oh, crap.
Dave is actually contemplating going, you know, this thing.
That's why he spends so much time sitting there.
Where's his truck?
Left over here.
And he's testing out his locker. See, maybe because we have more weight, ours is grabbing a little bit more.
Also, the transfer case is geared lower too.
It's doing better than Toyota. It's not squiggling as much, huh?
Yeah.
Thank you. you want to guide him? And
I'll shoot the video, yeah. Whoa! Nice. This is good. Come on. No, you see, like in a car, it feels pretty crazy.
It's like you're about over.
Well, no, it's not. You're kind of rocking, so it's not a huge problem. Okay. It's the problem with turning the wheels, and when you're feeling like wheels sliding. Back up. This is a fun one, and I thought the first one was sharp. Map, which is supposedly for off-road trailer and, you know, that kind of stuff, but for some reason it doesn't show anything at all. But I've got the trial version, you know, the cheap one, so maybe that's why, but...
Maybe.
You're fine, come on! He's tensing up a bit. This is nice.
Oh my God.
Yeah, because I mean, if you'll do more than 15 minutes, people just get bored, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
So,
You know your video stuff.
Wow.
You can see his pucker factor. He's new to wheeling, right?
I think his first run
was with us at Big Bear.
Yeah, I think he said that he was on a Big Bear.
That was his first run. So this is some nice pucker factor. But if anyone's going to teach him, Dave's the guy, you know?
Yep.
Well, that's true.
Huh?
Well, they've got like 3 feet in front of you.
At this point, I'd probably stop and back up and straighten up a little bit.
That's half straight?
Yeah, that's straight.
Oh, that's so much for your white too.
That's far enough?
Yeah. Just roll forward a little bit and cut it passenger.
Yeah, this wasn't as exciting as the one before.